Unfortunately, the Devil Mace was able to reduce the sword's power by half. If it hadn't, all of my great plans would have been ruined. Destroyed.
He's completely unscathed! It's not possible. Master Gara gave his life for nothing?
He should have known that the power of a cursed sword is too great for any mere human to bear.
He's gone?
Yeah, right, like hell I am! I still got a few tricks up my sleeve, you walking body bag.
Master Gara!
You should have stayed down. I might have let you survive. The sword has sucked up all your energy. You have no strength left to go on with. Attack me again and you will die, without my even having to lift a finger. Behold, the wall of flames is getting lower. Soon it will die out altogether. That proves that Dark Schneider and Ney are close to death as well. It is too late. You want to save them, but you have nothing left to give. Except your own worthless life.
Dark Schneider. Nay. All right. Guess I got nothing to lose then.
No, Master Gara.
Stop! You've already done too much!
What madness is this? I am undead, but you are a mortal of human flesh. You cannot escape the call of death. Why? Are you not afraid of death, mortal? Why do you continue to fight?
Just feel like it.
What's happening?
Look! The Murasame!
What is this?
Go! Kayun Keninjin!
What is it? What happened? What's happened?
I can't see anything through all this smoke!
Could it be? Is this the true power of the legendary Murasame?
Incredible! The sword was able to cut through the undead's flesh and his astral body at the same time! Kayun Keninjin!